for 1 minute, just watch what we're doing in a Jeba community with what we call Akara schools. This is really a plank school that I founded in 2017 because we noticed that quality education is really expensive. So what we try to do with our model is basically provide the kind of education that these people will be able to get, maybe for 200,000, 300,000 naira kind of education. We're providing it in a box, in a plank structure for 4,000 naira every term. We're providing this education with skill acquisition. If you notice our children, they're plating hair, a boy, for instance, and this is happening in Warri. That a child is poor doesn't mean the child should not be educated. Narrative that Warri is not safe. There's a narrative that Warri is high risk. But we are changing that narrative as young people. A Jeba community hosted 3 international guests that have never met me before. We only met on Instagram. And they flew from America, 3 of them, to come to a plank school. If you notice the first video I showed you, there was no painting in this school. But here, we have still the Akara school, you know. But in this Akara school, we are working with local artisans in a Jeba community to provide skill acquisition. Imagine if your children from 4 or 5 years old learned how to make hair, or how to barb, or how to sew, and they learned that from when they were like 2 or 3 years old, when they start to, you know how to do stuff. If they learn only sewing with education, and they learn that from when they are in primary 1 till when they are in SS3, there will be no better sewer, no better barber than that child. I understood something. Education is what gave me the leverage. Education is what made me stand here today to talk to you. I said to myself, if I am educated, I'm just 32 years old, and I'm able to do all I'm doing today. Education did not give me a job. It unlocked my mind to possibilities. What I am doing with these schools is to throw back the ladder to every community, starting with my great community, a Jeba community, throwing back this ladder to say to children, you can be in a plank like this, but the structure doesn't determine the quality of the learning. Multiply 6,000 naira times 150,000 children, you will understand that you can still do good and make profit. Same day that this brand here was opened, was the same day I got a call from His Excellency saying, I am 15 minutes away from your school. The governor of Delta State visited this school, and let me tell you what the governor gave us. People think he gave us money. That will come in Jesus' name. But what the governor gave us, more than money, and that's what I want to kill in the minds of every youth today. We will make money from educating people, but what we got from government is the fact that we have a governor that can come to a kind of school like this, but he gave us social integrity. When the white people saw that the governor visited, that my chairman, Dr. TD, visited this school too, the white people said, if your governor and your chairman can come, we are going to come. Social integrity is better sometimes than money. And invest into educating the poor and also making profit from it. In our school in Ajeba, you can pay your school fees 20 naira every day. You can pay your school fees 1,000 naira every month. So it takes 1,000 naira to go to school, and it takes 4,000 naira to go to school for a term. And currently, we are educating 147 children in Ajeba.